we at Fight for the Future have created an online petition, an open letter, if you will. We've had almost 600,000 people who sign it. These people are opposed to the Earn It Act that your colleagues, Senators Lindsey Graham and Richard Blumenthal wrote to attempt to prevent child exploitation online.